Don't worry, I do see you there. Well, it's kind of hard not to see a cameraman with a huge camera. No, I'm not gonna sit here being like my opponent, giving lousy excuses and characteristics about myself. Instead, I'm gonna share with you my plan. Step number one, nominate myself for president. Check. Step number two, write my speech for presidency. Check. Step number three, be present at election. In process. Step number four, wear my tuxedo t-shirt on election. Step number five, win election and be best president ever. And if I lose, kill all my enemies. Both are in progress. As I said before, I noticed many things. First of all, the needs of my student body. Second, the arrogance of my opponents. And third, the loyalty of my vice president. How's my loyal vice president doing this great day? Now I'm sure that all of us together, we can make this school year great. I'm just kidding. We're freshmen. This sucks.